Hey everybody, Ben Chev here in Katy, Texas at Holiday World. Gonna give you a quick tour around this Grand Design Reflection 317. Let's start up here in the front. Got a full fiberglass molded front cap with wide turn radius, extra long kingpin, LED lighting to make it easy to attach in the evening. They have equipped this with solar charge, so if you have a solar pad and you want to charge your battery, you can, and you do have front storage up here. Nice big 9-inch elephant landing pads for your feet, which are great. You're going to have access to your propane on this side, and there will be access on the other side as well. Reflection has done a wonderful job with their pass-through storages. Magnets to hold that door up. Got a really good basement storage here. Cable equipped. You do have battery disconnect and lighting in here. This is a 50 amp coach, so you do have one AC and you will be able to hook up a second if you'd like. Aluminum stairs that are real light, easy to fold up, and real easy to manage. Big safety grab handle. You got LED lighting underneath the awning. Nice big awning with speakers at the end. When you've got your canopy out, it'll keep your music and your stuff kind of designated to your camping area, which is pretty good. Come around on this other side. Coming over here towards curbside, you're gonna have the other access panel to your propane. These are auto switchovers, so once one tank runs out, as long as the other one's open, it'll automatically switch over to the other side. On this side, we have your other access panel to your pass-through storage. They do have a magnet on this side of the door to hold that open. Once this is open, you will be able to access your ease of access panel. You're gonna be able to winterize and sanitize your coach. There is 110 outlet, multiple accesses. This thing's already hardwired for each area for cable. And then all your valves for dumping are enclosed and sealed, so this is all climate controlled. So these will be real easy to manage during cold climate. Now, they do have a nice cheat sheet here to help you kind of figure out how to control all these things if you want to do, you know, just fill in the freshwater tank or winterizing, like I said, sanitizing. Makes it very user-friendly. Here is your access to your 50 amp power service. As we follow along, you do have your hookup to your black hose here for your black water. You do have a excellent, good-looking aluminum wheels, radial tires. It is equipped with the Correct Track by Lippert, which is going to help a tech align this thing. Coming around the back, you do have power stabilizer jacks. There is a button right here on the side that's going to help control that. Your rear wall, this is a pinch-rolled wall. They do pinch-rolled walls at Grand Design, which is a great process that holds up really well in high humidity. I want you to see that you do have a receiver hitch back here. So if you want to put a cargo tray, or if you want to put something here, anything under 300 pounds, because this is about 300 pounds, so you can put a cargo tray to put some bikes or a cooler. You do have a full walkable roof and an access ladder right here to get back there. Once again, pinch-rolled sidewalls on your back, sides, and even on your sidewalls on your slides. Very good construction. All of your windows where they're cut out are all framed out with aluminum, so everything is framed out. You have very good structural integrity. Grand Design does a 3-year structural warranty. Pretty good thing on a coach. Coming over here, we have a nice little tailgater convenience deal. Spot to put some cold beverages. You do have a television here for some entertainment, so if there's a game or a movie or something you want to do while you're hanging out. Got a really nice big awning, so kind of make an enjoyable day viewing some fun things, baseball game. Let's go inside and see what this thing has to offer. Hey, coming into this gorgeous coach, we've got a brand new floor plan here. This is a new release from Grand Design. This is a gorgeous addition to their line of mid-profile. Starting with the dinette, you've got a nice drawer here. There is a leaf. You can pull that leaf right out, stick it right here, give yourself a little extra space. I caught myself. We do have a cabinet here. It's got some very deep storage. Put some odds and end things in. really nice large windows here, LED lighting. As I come over here, we're gonna have your entertainment center. You do have a Furion multi-function DVD player stereo right here. Some good space in these overhead cabinets. You also have a cubby here. We do have a 5,000 BTU faux fireplace. It's gonna add great heat to a nice nippy evening without actually using your propane from your furnace. So that's a nice extra heat source. Coming around back over here, you're gonna notice some end tables with some storage in there. Some overhead cabinets, very comfortable sleeper sofa. This is some great Thomas Paine furniture that's on here. As we walk around, we've done some really good looking window treatments on here. Overhead storage on this side. We have some theater seats that are very comfortable and recline. They definitely recline way back. So these are very, very comfortable and easy to use. If you start to look down at these floors, I have bow floors in here, and you'll notice there isn't any furnace ducts in here. So I have a furnace duct at the end of the banister here. And then if you look at the staircase over there, you'll see more furnace ducts. So they've done a real good keeping those off the floor and still giving you plenty of furnace ducts to keep you warm. As I move over past the island, which has big stainless steel sinks, you've got the extra pieces to give you more counter space, but residential nozzle. Real nice range over here with a very nice splash bag and cover. This is a very good looking setup. You've got a great space on both sides of the stove for cooking. The hood is over the range. Very good spacing, so you have room to cook. You have a microwave, more cabinets. A lot of great drawers and cabinets in here. You've got a really cool little spice rack or drawer. You can utilize it for whatever you need. You're gonna have a spot to put trash can down here. I see 110 outlet here. Looks like you have a 110 outlet back here. This is a great new thing that they started putting on. They've now changed these to a big double door refrigerator. You're gonna have plenty of space to store all your cold goods. And then, the very large pantry. This is gonna be a very, very multifunctional closet for pantry or for whatever storage needs you might have. There is some overhead storage up here as well. These are very deep. Right by the staircase by the front door, we do have another area where it hides your control panels, more storage, breaker panel, some more cabinets here, and then you'll have a coat closet as well. So very, very well thought out. Come on, follow me up through the pass-through bathroom. Here is our bathroom area with a one-piece molded shower. Sit down bench. You have a duct in here that's going to help you keep the area climate controlled. These doors do have pocket doors, so if I wanted privacy to block you out, I could close that door on both sides. They both close. Opposite of the shower, we have our bathroom and vanity. You'll be able to utilize this. There is some storage back here. There's some good linen cut cabinets in here. A very, very nice size medicine cabinet. Large vanity. Plenty of counter space in here with under the sink storage. Inside the master bedroom here, we have a very nice large size bed with a very comfortable Tempur-Pedic mattress. They really have upgraded some of the products coming out on these things. And this one has very, very good surprises everywhere. Inside this big closet, on this right side, it is prepped for a washer. And over here on the left side, if you wanted, you could do a dryer, or you could do it all in one unit over here on the right side. But it gives you a very, very large closet to utilize that space how you want. You do have TV and power prep here, so if you wanted to put a mount here, you could. Or I guess you could just put a TV right here on this dresser. The dresser does have lots of drawers, lots of larger drawers, overhead cabinets. You do have a framed powered, this is, you can put a second AC right in here and duct it right into the system. Or you could put a one that just dumps air right in here. So this is a very, very functional coach. Hey, my name is Ben Chev. I really want to take time to thank you for coming on this quick tour around this Reflection 317. It's a great addition to the line of products that they offer. There's so many things that we didn't really get to cover, so please give me a call. Ask for Ben at the dealership. The phone number is 281-371-7200. Be more than happy to answer any questions you have. I'd really like to see you in person and show you this in person. It probably looks a million times better in person than on a video. I have a great promo code here. It's BSR. Come check us out on our website, hwhrv.com. Have a great day.